Hi everybody, on this first full day of summer. I can't believe I just did this full video and went to play it back and there was no sound. I have not used it in so long that the mic was turned off. How y'all doing? Are you ready for summer? I know I am. It is sweltering today. It's not so much the temperature but the humidity. It's just unbearable out there. But I went out anyway to get my first batch of lavender. Isn't that pretty? And when they dry, they're going to smell oh so nice. I always dry them. Take the leaf part off as much as you can and then wrap florist tape around. And I just take a paper clip and bend it and stick it underneath. There, you see that? Mm-hmm. There. And then you can hang it dry in a room somewhere or wherever you want. And that's, oh, it's going to smell so good after. And when you get tired of it, when the color starts to fade, what I do is to take the little seed parts off and put them into a little bowl. And once in a while you can swish them up with a spoon or something and the smell goes all over the room. But I wanted to stop by and I know I'm not here anymore. I'm over on Facebook or trying to get away from the computer a bit. I've got so much learning to do. And I wanted to wish you all a really safe, happy summer. Wear your life jackets if you're out on the water. And play safe. Don't drink and drive and all that. Why do I sound like a mother? Talk to y'all later. Have fun. Love y'all. I miss you. Okay. Bye for now.